Hey guys, what's up? It's Carly, and welcome back to my channel. So today, I'm going to be doing my first challenge. I am going to be sleeping in my closet for the night, but make sure that before we get into this, you like, subscribe, and press the notification bell. I know you can do it. Okay, so first I'm going to be showing you what I'm going to be doing inside my closet. I'm going to be bringing a jacket for if I get cold, because I don't, all of my jackets are hung right out there. Okay, and I'm going to be bringing a water bottle to stay hydrated. I'm going to be bringing a book, because I think I'm going to read a little bit. I'm going to be bringing some, like, morning routine stuff, like some mascara, and a hairbrush and a lipstick. Okay. Last thing, I'm going to bring a pillow. I'm going to bring a one of these because you can sit up while sleeping and stuff like that, which that helps. And then a sleeping bag. Let's get it! Okay guys, as you can see, I have all of my stuff in here now. I have everything, so it's kind of like if I lived inside of a closet. So I really hope that this is going to be comfortable, because I do have a long area, and then I have a good spot for my pillow and everything, and unfortunately I don't have a mirror in here, so that might be a little bit hard to get ready in the morning, but I will routine. Okay guys, so I think I'm gonna go to sleep. So good night. See you in the morning. Okay guys, good morning. So last night was quite uncomfortable because like there's a lot of stuff in here and it's really narrow. So but I actually kind of slept a little bit well, but it got really hot in here. At least I had the fan on out there, but because there's these big doors here, it didn't let the air come in. Okay, so now I'm going to time-lapse me getting ready. I just finished a chapter of my book. It's pretty good. I'll see you in just a second and I'll be all dressed. Okay guys, so I'm all dressed. So lately it's actually been pretty hot. So I have a dress and some shorts under that I found in here. Okay. So, I'm going to get on the jacket I bought, because this morning it is 48 degrees, which is kind of cold. Tie up my hair. So you guys, I just think that this is really interesting because it was like kind of comfortable, like I slept kind of well, like I slept through the night, and I think that if I lived in a closet I could do it, because I have pretty much all my clothes in it, and I kind of have some snacks in here, a little bit I think. And if I had brought all the things I had, like this, and my hairbrush, my mascara, then I'd be all set. Well, thank you for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and press the notification bell to watch all my newest videos. See you guys next time. Bye!